We did one of these last year for the Galaxy S3, and it seemed only natural to build a video around the 13.